Now let us take some more examples to understand this syntax directed translation. There is a grammar of kind e produces e hash t and t. T produces t hash f and f, and f produces number. Semantic rules are also defined with this, and these are the very simple semantic rules. If you can see that this hash is being depicted as the multiplication sign. Fine. And this and is actually treated as the plus sign. Interest of the productions are very simple one. A string is given and we just have to parse this and find out according to the semantic rule what value is evaluated by this string. So while doing the parsing, we will be finding out the value of this also. It is not always necessary that you draw the parse tree and find out the value of this. It is the thing that you can observe from here also, that what this grammar is saying. The grammar is saying that this hash is at the at upper level, this and is at the lower level, meaning that this hash is has less precedence than and, or you can say that the and is having more precedence than this hash. Okay, both these productions are left recursive. It means that hash is left recursive, left associative, and t is also left associative. Okay. So e is left associative and t is also left associative. And now this hash is actually multiplication sign and is the plus sign. So meaning that here, according to the rules, this and is having greater precedence than this hash. Okay. And since and is left associative and hash is also left associative, then the left and will have more precedence than the right hand, and left hash will also have more precedence than the right hash. Okay, so now if we convert this according to the semantic rules, if we convert this expression into, so hash will be converted to multiplication sign. So 2 multiplied with 3 and will be converted to plus sign, hash will be converted to multiplication sign, and will be converted to plus. The semantic rule says that this hash is having, or this and is having more precedence than this hash. Okay, meaning that this and is representing a plus and this is representing a multiplication. So plus will have more precedence than the multiplication sign. Okay, so plus will have more precedence than the multiplication sign. So this 3 plus 5 is evaluated first and the value of this is 8. Okay, we have more plus, so this will be evaluated again. This value is 10. Now we have expression of kind 2 multiplied with 8 multiplied with 10. Now if you see that this multiplication sign is left associative operator, so this multiplication sign, left multiplication sign will have more precedence than the right associative sign, right multiplication sign. So this value 2 multiplied with 8 is 16 is the first evaluation, and after this 16 multiplied with 10 will be performed and this will result in 160. Okay, thank you.